Hey everyone, this is Judy and I'm going to show you how to de-seed an avocado. Using a chef's knife, score all around the avocado. We're basically going through the flesh, but not through the seed. Twist the two halves of the avocado to open. Tap the knife into the center of the seed, twist and remove. Here it is in slow motion. Then spoon the avocado meat out. From there, you can slice it, cube it, mash it, whatever you like. That's all for now. Thanks so much for watching.